Okay, I need you to put that on table 7. Those long tables.
You know, according to the Empire HR Bible, setting out tables and stuff is not the job of the CEO assistants.
Oh, really? Mm-hmm. Would you like a demotion? I can arrange that.
I'll do it today.
Yeah, I know you will. Sure.
Rough night?
Yeah. But I ain't complaining, fellas. Got some love at.
I don't know who ordered all this stuff, but I wanted all 86 out of here.
Hey, what's that green mess anyway?
Taz ordered fast for the Aces.
His mom let him know that TV puts 10 pounds on you.
No, he's doing it for his health. So I got a rough script. Andre's gonna start with some narration to set up the scene. He should be here in a minute.
Dad, that's not it.
You don't think that sounds played out?
It honestly sounds like you're trying to make my song sound like your old song.
Well, if it sounds played out, it means you wrote a played out song.
I wrote a played out song.
I'm trying to.
You don't want
to
change it, and you
listen. I'm not down with all this R&B back and forth. What am I supposed to
say? Okay, pause.
Sing on the bridge?
Pause. I'm running this. I got this. And of course, we're going to find somewhere for your verse, Hakeem. And Lucius, your verse can be a flip on Jamal's, and Jamal's is your song.
Thank you, Mom. Thank you. See,
you
it's
know
my
what?
Song.
This ain't working. I want to go back to my original plan.
What original plan, Dad? Where we do the song where you accuse us of biting the hand that never really fed us?
Oh, you didn't eat?
No, he talking about the song that he wrote back when he thought Mom was snitch bitch.
Now, y'all sound like a rack of bitches, okay? Lucius can sit up here and take y'all's jaw jacking, but I'm not, because I'm running this show.
Excuse me?
Yeah, excuse me. I busted my ass to finally get here, and I'd be damned if I let y'all mess it up. So put your big girl drawers on, because we going to come together and do this as a family. Does anybody here know what that means?
That's an intriguing question. And I have someone here with me that might have a point of view. It's okay, Grandma. This is your family.
Lucius?
Grandmother.
What do you mean, Grandma?
Who is this lady? Lucius. Andre, what's going on?
This is Leah Walker, Lucius's mother.
Andre, our grandmother's dead.
What, you got nothing to say? You want to tell them about how you sent her away to a home for 21 years, never looked back? Or how about how you sent Vernon out there once a month to pay out hush money to anybody who knew who she really was? How about that one, huh?
Dad, what?
Yeah, that's not true. It's not.
No, Harper Scott gave me her files. Can't lie your way out of this one, Pop.